accompanied by a former first lady.
Thank you.